Okay, next video guys, we're just going to focus on your standard barbell deadlift. Again, we're going to focus on the setup, so your foot positioning, how to hold your hips and how to actually execute the lift. First things first, have a little setup which you want you all to start to become your routine. First of all, it is step in, look down and the bar should break your laces, your laces should be right underneath the bar. Second, getting hands in contact with the bar. Third, and just drop the shins to the bar slightly. And then fourth, it's all about that straightening of the back, sink the shoulders, just start to feel that weight before we go into lift. As you can see, my back's nice and straight at this point, whereas the rest of that setup is not. That's not an issue, that's what we're trying to focus on here. Getting that routine will massively help you set up properly every time, and you'll have a little bit of things set up so that you're mentally and physically ready to go. So, once you're in that set up position, so it's laces, hands, shins, posture. Keep your head up slightly, still feel that weight. So first of all, you want to take that, hear that noise, that chink out the bar, so you know that the weight is going to go straight up in the line. Once we're set, nice deep breath in, drive hips forward. We don't want to see any of this. Just come up to a straight standing position and repeat that same movement, run the bar along your thighs, down to the floor every time, and then drive it up exactly the same again. You'll notice my hips are quite high. Again, this is a bit of a setup for the individual, but a lot of people kind of squat a deadlift. You see a lot of people kind of coming down here in this position. For most people, that's not a good position. You find it tougher for the movement. Whereas, coming that bit higher, your hamstrings and your glutes and your butt cheeks are a lot stronger together, and you'll find that movement will be a lot easier. Just try that out. Again, everyone is different, but just try it and you might find actually it's a totally different and better exercise for you. Give these a go guys. Again, absolutely brilliant bang for your buck exercise. It's just getting the technique right. Don't ego lift, just get the movements in and you'll do really well.